this shit is flooding into the country as a complete weapon of mass destruction. Everybody has their head so far up their ass that they can't see what is actually happening.
It doesn't really seem like the federal government's doing anything to really put an end to this.
I'm pissed off. A lot of people died. They're still dying.